Dun, 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 dun.
I love that he had a woman ready to sing his song, and she sung it like as his entrance for like a year, and then eventually he was just like, man, she sucks, I'll just sing it myself.
God damn it, Sean.
So Sherry sung his song for a little while, and it made more sense than him singing it. Oh well, I've unlocked the different places to put the weapons. Let's put him in the shed, because I'm actually going to end up going to the shed.
Right. The biggest, loudest stealth mission you've ever had.
What's the biggest, loudest gun here? I don't even know.
A syringe!
I'll take the collapsible baton. What that's going to do. Yeah, let's start on the red carpet. Like, I could start in a bunch of places here, but I'm going to start on the red carpet, do the shit properly. Keep that. Keep the coins. Do we want to wear the tux or do we want to wear the 47 suit?
Well, we all know who he is, so fucking just go to the tux.
Yeah.
I think it's fine. Let's just play it up to the mission. That's mad.
Yeah.
Play it.
I did.
Fucking play it. Play it.
Here we go.
Alright, so we gotta
eliminate by any method. These two guys.
Any disguise. Any method. Mad.
Yeah.
Dahlia Margolis.
I feel like I was supposed to get a dump
Victor
on...
Victor Novik.
I feel like I was supposed to get like a plot dump on who these people are before this screen.
I don't know. I don't know.
Maybe it's after this. I don't know.
It could be. Remember to save the game manually.
Yeah.
Otherwise shit like Tomb Raider happens.
God damn it, that Tomb Raider shit. I finished Rise of the Dawn of the Planet of the Tomb Raider.
Anyone that plays Tomb Raider 2013...
On PS4.
On PS4. Well, on any, actually.
I thought it was PS4 only.
Yeah, no, you could... No, it's on other stuff. But, the show is just about to start. Before you get to where you're getting out on the helicopter, make sure you rotate your saves, because that's bullshit. It corrupts your game. Fucking cutscene corrupts your game. Why am I on the red carpet?
I don't know why.
No one knows who he is.
He's on the red carpet. Dad ass, though, up there. Look at
that. Yeah, like...
Flash the True Lies part.
So, can I see your invitation, please? Okay. Here it is.
Blam!
Oh. Sweetie, coming for the booty.
Yeah, why can't I disguise as her?
Yeah, why can't I subdue her in the fountain many different times? You're in France, right?
Yeah.
She's freaky nasty. Like,
yes.
You can tell. Look, she's looking
at you.
Agent 47.
Carpet doesn't match the drapes.
Guess what?
It is 47
inches up in the...
Okay. What's my approach on this?
Sabotage the light post.
I could. I think it explodes. I don't know. I haven't done it yet. I remember doing this a really specific way that worked really well. I know I went inside. And then... I think you turn right. That's one of the times. Just throw a fucking axe, right? Just check up and throw her at him.
Like, while he's walking down the stairs, everyone's looking.
Throw this thing at him.
Yeah. Candelabra.
Yeah, big elaborate candelabra.
How the fuck does someone afford a place like this?
With that fashion channel money. That channel that's not there anymore.
Sanguine. Isn't that a wine?
Yeah, probably. A lot of wine about.
It's a techno music place.
Sanguine might be Smirnoff. Might be 47 universe Smirnoff.
You watch, it's probably a real thing and we're just that.
Yeah, we're just...
Uncultured.
We're just that, not French.
Yeah.
I'll go this way.
Some French dude's just like, you don't know. Sanguine is.
Oh. That shed that I left my baton.
Slaps the shit out of his wife.
That's an opportunity revealing itself. Oh shit, there's bare knuckle boxing in this mission. Anna, damn it. It's cocktails.
If you could fight him in a bare knuckle boxing match.
That'd be the shit. Bartender, I didn't do this one.
Victor Novikov's favorite drink is a rather obscure cocktail known as a bare knuckle boxer. The recipe, however, has been misplaced in the basement. Sounds like a chance opportunity to get on Novikov's good side.
Hmm.
That is a way to do it.
I lure him down to the basement and kill him.
I did this one that worked really well. It was funny, but fuck it. Let's try this one. But now I gotta break into the basement. That's the hard part. I'm gonna get that guy's outfit. Elbow drop from here. Let's go. Well, fuck that guy. I'll get this guy.
Atomic leg drop. Let's go.
Looking? Yeah, those guys are looking.
Should just be able to fucking walk down there, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna. But that guy might get suspicious. Look away.
Look away!
I shouldn't be trespassing until I go in the door. Because here it just looks like I'm trying to smoke weed. Oh fuck, he's looking right at me.
You saw nothing. Where did he go? He didn't just go around the fucking table. Kill him with that mop.
Hope that other guy doesn't walk in like right as I do this.
Right as you've got that guy that he was just talking to naked on the
That's happened to me a few times. Once in particular when I was breaking into that embassy that time.
Blend in by mopping.
Yeah, you blend in by mopping. I'm in my little red valet vest or whatever. Push this guy into these bags of oranges. Look at those!
They're potatoes, aren't they?
Oh, yeah, they might be. Look at those! Those are huge! What are those? Are they grapefruit?
I don't know.
Melons or something.
I
don't know.
Maybe they're just genetically engineered. Look at the mushrooms!
Yeah. Or are they onions?
Or, you know, what they could be.
Poorly textured vegetables are poorly textured.
Yeah, fucking graphics artists, just come on.
Yeah, put less effort into the amazing faces and more into the shitty vegetables that are there for a second.
Yeah, fuck that. My produce needs to be clear. Do you know how horrible something tastes if you put garlic in it instead of onion?
Yeah.
Or onion instead of garlic? Like, you can't do that. Like
mushrooms instead of onion.
You'll either be farting all over the place or crying all day, like... What the fuck is wrong with
Find you? A box of rat poison. That's my objective.
Can't be too hard. In this illustrious grand tall thing. Look at it all. It's all gilded.
Yeah, it looks like fucking...
You're about to murder the fuck out of him. Might need that. Why do you hold it like that? I like to think I'm stealthy.
If you stand still with it, he flips it around in his hand a bunch.
Why is there rat poison in the kitchen?
Let's take two rat poisons, just in case.
Why is there rat poison in the kitchen?
Because that's where the rats go.
But I thought it would be like the pantry.
Maybe this is the pantry.
Fuck.
I don't know.
Maybe that's why he deserves to die, because his pantry is where his kitchen is.
I don't know if he even actually lives here.
Oh.
This might just be like a... Like a place that they've rented out for this event.
I have no idea what I'm doing. Shit!
Cocktails, yeah. He's just good at everything he tries. Blue plus yellow equals green. I could poison it right now, but everyone in this entire room. Fuck it, that's what saves are for.
Fallout 4 is happening again.
Yeah, let's Fallout 4 all over this shit.
Just, that's gonna overwrite.
I don't care.
Okay. All
right. I beat that mission. Suspect nothing. Did you put that in the shape?
It's in the other woman's head. A drink to die for. I'm gonna laugh if just some real nice guy comes up with
it. I bet the rat poison won't kill him though. Usually it doesn't. Rat poison doesn't kill people, usually.
How dare it?
I should poison that wine over there that no one's drinking, just in case.
Yeah.
It'll poison something.
Stray poison might kill Hitler. He's like 50 yards away.
Yeah, he's not anywhere near the bar, but I've already mixed the drink. And the other target is like six floors up or something.
God damn.
She is, she's over there.
Gonna lie, yeah, I'm gonna lie for some real nice guy walks up. You know what, man? You're really cool. I enjoy it. Your company gives you like 100.
Yeah.
You know,
takes the drink and walks away.
Drink, walks away, and you just poison the fuck out of him.
He dies right over there next to Jesus.
That aristocrat that got fucking wrecked. Because this is France, and any picture of aristocrats that you see is automatic, you know it's a problem. Why? Because the uprising.
Yeah,
I was reading
shit
about
that. Really
that.
Long before the uprising. Like,
yeah.
It could be Charlemagne type boys.
Well, that'd be pretty cool.
Or after the uprising.
I was reading
Napoleon
about all that
and
the French Revolution and stuff.
Yeah.
You know, the revolutionists killed more fucking revolutionists than what they did royalty and guards.
No, that's every revolution.
Yeah, no, but like they killed most of their own people.
Oh, yeah.
Not like out of collateral or shit, just because they killed more. Like,
yeah.
French. Oh, oui, oui. Although the women's. I gotta say, the women's, they got some stuff, especially when they have a certain haircut, the women's has got it.
Yeah, that haircut.
Yeah.
That haircut that may not have featured prominently on the cover of a movie that time.
Which one?
That movie that is about the haircut.
Which one?
Blue is the warmest color.
You just gotta look up and take that drink.
That movie that may or may not be pornography, but also may or may not justify itself with its writing.
Yeah.
That movie's great. I don't know if you've actually watched it all the way through.
No.
It's a good movie. It's not just porn. Despite what the internet would tell you about it. Oh, I killed
him. Go stab him to death with that knife you picked up.
Oh, I did pick up a knife, didn't I? That glass.
That fucking glass. Like,
just archered that glass.
Bitch, calm down.
Fucking Mallory over here. What does that do? Probably drops the chandelier.
Just fucking untie the chandelier in the middle of the room while the party's going. Oh,
tell me the
guy.
This
guy's
going to
take
go
a
in.
Shit in the cheese.
Tell
dude.
Me the guy. Doesn't go into the bathroom.
Why would a guard go into the bathroom?
To make sure this doesn't happen.
Oh dear God.
Drowned in his own pee.
That's a horrible way. Can you steal his suit?
Maybe. No. You're going in the cupboard.
I hope you going out of there isn't going
can't
to
fit him.
Well.
Can't fit him in the toilet, so he goes in the cupboard. I'm going to overflow the sink just to be a dick.
Yeah, may as well.
So jam a bunch of toilet paper.
If I can't have this rich place, no one
I hope that doesn't mean they find the guy in the cupboard, because they search the room thoroughly to find out who flooded the sink. Ah, fuck it. Yeah, the first time I did this, I went through a whole big crazy plan where I went down through that shed where I hid the baton and fucking, like, had to stalk me way down in three different guard uniforms down to this fucking, like, little pergola thing where he had a secret meeting with some businessman, and then he eventually got all sad after the meeting and went to, like, chill out on the railing, and I went over there and just pushed him in the ocean. This was way faster.
This is way easier.
Now I gotta get upstairs and take out the,
See, it's me, man. I'm telling you to take risks. And it's not getting you killed yet.
Okay, this says exit, so maybe there's stairs in here. Okay, that seems to go outside. Yep. And this is a pantry?
You never know.
Ooh. Ah, I could have dropped I could have dropped weapons in here.
What's that
probably should have. Scissors.
You never know.
Yeah, you never know.
You never...
Is that a pipe? Yep.
It is a lead pipe.
Respect the pipe.
It's an illegal item.
Not if it's in his jacket, it's not. That's a bathroom.
Turn on all the sinks. We'll be called the Wet Bandits.
Yeah. It's a 47 Joe Pesci. God damn it, that'd be awesome.
back, man.
Goddamn.
47, this is Diana. We need to do something about the agency's funding. You're gonna cut me off! I'm
you and your Jew ass!
What I mean, you'd be selling your stuff on the corner with your Jew ass! You motherfucker, you! Pesci needs to be in more things. I know the 90s are over, but goddammit, bring him back. What the fuck is... Oh! To be reminded of the sea.
Oh, you're a horrible person for killing this guy.
Look at all these Napoleon hats.
Yeah, to be reminded of the Napoleon. It's French.
Little bitty boats.
So wait, I'm a bit sketchy because I didn't read much about Napoleon ever. Is he bad for French or is he good?
He's like Nobunaga, I think. Like he's George Washington, but he's also Hitler. Like, no, oh, that's Charlemagne. What is French?
There's a picture of a fucking cutlass bag in that room.
Yeah. What would Napoleon? Napoleon, like,
he was a big
French dude, but he, like, his deal was I'm gonna conquer all of the world. And he conquered a lot of places, he was evil as shit, but he, like, did more for France than most.
Anyone?
Yeah. It's similar to what Charlemagne did, only less intense and with no paladins.
No. Maybe you just gotta go straight up the fucking stairs.
Up these stairs?
Yeah.
And they've got velvet rope.
Velvet rope. You gotta respect that, but that rope...
Oh, no. Uh-oh. They're after me now. I'm just gonna walk out of here casually. Not let them, they didn't see me. Where the fuck are the stairs? I can check the map, but...
No, fuck.
I feel like it should be easier to find.
We're men. We don't check maps.
Oh, they're on the little mini map. They're right over here.
Oh.
I didn't even look at the mini map. Like,
just
I barely noticed it was there. That's a bathroom! Where the fuck?
No, that's the outside.
That's stairs outside. Will it still go up?
No, because it goes down. This is the one that you went down into, isn't it?
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah.
No, there's one over here anyway.
That's the main
one. That's the main one. Fuck! There's one over here. Goddamn stairs.
There's only one French I respect. And that's Val Royeau.
This looks like Val Royeau.
Yeah.
Where's the dance button? 47
Where the fuck
break
is
it
the
down.
The blend in button from back there.
Yeah.
And you just fucking
Mass Effect 3 shit.
Terry Crews in the White Chicks just breaks out with a whistle.
The glow sticks. These stairs, am I allowed up here, buddy? Nope.
No waiters. You heard. Your ears painted on. You're gonna need a guard uniform.
Yeah. Unless I'm allowed up these ones somehow, miraculously. No. That would have been ridiculous. That would have been the worst security protocol ever. Break the display. What's even in that? What are those? Are they more Napoleon hats?
Looks like it. Maybe there's a Napoleon gun in there.
Yeah.
A musket.
That's a guard. I feel like I'm gonna need one of those like elite bodyguard guys though. Screwdriver. I've already got scissors and a knife. Is this the shed I left my baton in? I don't think it is. No, it's not. More rat poison, just in case.
Huh, maybe you can drag him in here and kill him and then take his shit.
Yeah, but I feel like I'm gonna need one of the bodyguard guys and not one of just the normal guards. There's a bunch down, like, it was real easy last time because I was already in a bodyguard outfit from going down around the side and pushing him in the ocean. But that took, like, half an hour. And this took like 8 seconds, like drowning him in the toilet.
This took enough time to get rat poison.
Yeah, drowning him in the toilet took no time at all compared to going down around the side and grabbing.
Is there like
a
security room or something?
Maybe. I'm gonna go down to that fucking side area, like. If I know this, security dude's down there now. I should have walked down onto the runway and see what happens.
Yeah. And then blend in.
Yeah, he just starts doing
showing off the leg calf muscles and all that. Yeah. Just fucking glisten in his eye.
Yeah. starts JoJo posing all over the place. I'd just be like, that's a body gun, just clothesline a dude in this crowd.
No, fuck that. This is what you need a minigun for.
In Hitman 2, that would have been a viable option. Is that a body gun? No, I think it is. They're down over here, though. This is where I went to kill that dude the first time. No. I put something in the urinal.
You could say that I killed the guy that owns this place and put him in the urinal.
No, don't say that.
Don't say that. Actually, scratch that.
Yeah, that's the shed. That's where my stuff is. What the fuck? Why is he sending me here? Oh, the fireworks schedule.
Oh, actually, I think I know what you're going to do here.
The fireworks is a distraction.
Yeah, but it brings the girl upstairs out on the balcony.
Yeah.
And then you can snipe her.
Yeah, that's what fucked me over last time. I had to do a bunch of bullshit to take her out last time because I didn't know that the fireworks would leave her out on the balcony no matter what else you did. So I went to this huge length to try to get her alone. That's the collapsible baton.
Because that's going to help.
Yeah. Whacking day in this bitch.
Hip hip hooray. Bodyguard whacking day. Should be able to brain someone with that fucking can.
You could throw it.
Propane flask.
I don't know if you can explode it.
Tell you what, what
every video game has taught me you can do with them.
Whoa.
Save right now. Because I'm going to do something risky right now. It has worked before, but it has also not worked before. I don't think I need that bartender save anymore.
This plan is a 50-50 plan.
No, you got too far.
Ah, there's only one dude around there.
No, there's those guys.
Oh.
Throw a coin.
Yeah, I think that might actually be what I did last time. You can throw the baton or the knife.
Just body him out the window with the knife.
I could. Actually, yeah, fuck it, why not? Maybe they won't see it. I'll use the scissors. I've got the save. Come on, walk back past, motherfucker. Walk back past, motherfucker. Oh.
Ba-ba-ba-bum. Oh, Jesus.
I want a pickaxe to throw at him.
A shovel. Gardening trowel.
Yeah. Or something big and obvious.
A wheelbarrow.
Sledgehammer.
Fucking mattock.
Leaf blower.
Whip a snipper while it's on.
Yeah. And just throw it at him like a javelin. Funny because anyone watching outside Australia doesn't know what the fuck a whippersnipper is.
Or a mattock.
Whippersnipper's a weed whacker.
What the fuck, whippersnipper? Yeah. When you talk about it like that, it's fucking.
No.
Everything sounds weird.
Yeah, it's a weed whacker to them.
Like, what's the charge, Walter?
Yeah. What's the Malunga Gilda Chuck? terrible country.
When you can go in like professionally working, you see a lot of awesome places across the countryside. But they just get lazy with them.
You're like, rigging fucking point of sale equipment everywhere. Have you done a whorehouse yet?
Not a not a proper whorehouse. But you just go along and you got these cool places. You've got Sydney, you've got Nelson's Bay, you've got all these different cool places. But then out of nowhere, you'll just be driving along and then some place will just be called Goobang.
Yeah.
Or Cockburn. Like,
yeah. When did Melbourne transform from Australia's like metropolis into hipster fortress of solitude?
When the rainbow...
Non-target killed. Shit! I forgot about that. Damn it.
What does that mean? Oh.
I lost most of my score.
Oh,
fine, really? I'll just hit him with a hammer this time.
When the rainbow fucking died. Which was it was a fucking Melbourne bar for all music and shit like that.
Mm.
So when the dude that owned it named Chip died.
Also
years ago,
when they moved the comedy festival.
Yeah, that probably too. Because...
Wait, no, the comedy festival would have attracted hipsters.
Nah. Comedians hate hipsters, man.
Nah, comedians are hipsters, man. You're saying Funches isn't drawing hipsters from all over everywhere.
Oh, no, but that's the thing, because a lot of people get high. That's just a big...
He didn't have Michael Burris. Michael Burris would have fucking...
He looks like a hipster.
Yeah, he looks like a hipster, but he doesn't talk like a hipster.
I think he talks like a man every now and then. Like, he talks like... Like,
he may or may not be the king of Tampa, Florida.
Yeah. He talks like some mystic guru that knows how to operate the Florida.
Pete Holmes would draw a crowd of fucking hipsters.
I think it's just... I don't know. Yeah, maybe.
But Joey Roses wouldn't.
He's not crazy bastard I was telling you about the other day.
Bill Burr wouldn't, no. Bill Burr's a fucking man.
Yeah, Bill Burr's a maniac.
Bill Burr and Adam Carolla aren't drawing fucking hipster crowds.
Joe Rogan doesn't either, and he's funny.
Yeah, Joey Rogan's fucking crazy, though.
Yeah.
He lives in the woods. He eats fucking magic mushrooms in a sensory deprivation tank.
He's fucking cool. Why don't you just wait out there?
Because you'll see me if I wait out there. Because it's like...
Oh yeah, because of the dark.
Because it's daytime.
But like, that's not going to stop you from just being there and then...
Yeah, but if I hit him and he's like out over there, people might see it. Here, he's behind the building. And the building is the cover.
Where'd you get that? Set away for it.
Here he comes. Nope. He went the wrong way. Dang it. Oh, here comes another one though. That's my guy. It's funny, because the first time I did this, I was getting the uniform to go that way with it. And now I'm getting it to go back to where I came from. To go upstairs.
If you just flip a coin out there now, who comes along?
Whoever's closest. This guy, probably.
No, it wouldn't be. Or maybe the dude to the left.
That'd be that guy.
Yeah, flip a coin in here, see if he comes in.
He would come in.
And then just fuck you.
Yeah, but I don't need his uniform. I need these guys' uniform.
Oh.
He's normal security. I need bodyguard security, guys.
Fucking bodyguard.
Did they just leave? What the fuck?
Yeah, it looks
like... I don't even see him anymore. When a dude... One walked through when I threw the scissors. So I know they come back. Oh, yeah, here we go. Here he is. Let's mess him up.
I like how you got the baton not to... Kill someone. There's another dude coming to the left.
Yeah, it's fine.
Oh, yeah, he stopped there.
Come on, buddy. Come on. Oh, they heard it. They're going to wake him up. Fuck. Damn it. Oh, maybe I can knock him out too.
Yeah, throw another wrench or something.
What the fuck?
Where's lead that? Pipe.
Lead pipe. Damn it. He's too far away.
Hey, wake up.
They both woke up.
Oh,
Lead pipe.
Oh no! You did.
See, usually I wouldn't have run at them like that with the lead pipe. But okay, so throwing stuff at him makes a sound.
Showstopper.
I'm gonna try jumping out the window and just grabbing him, choking him. Or throwing a coin and distracting him. Or throwing the baton but not hitting him with it.
God damn it.
Dunk. People come from everywhere. The scissors didn't make a noise.
No, but killed
they
him.
They just stabbed him in the brain, but he didn't fucking make any sound.
There he goes. Throw a coin now.
Throw it.
Huh?
Yeah, he's coming back.
That baton wasn't there when I walked past.
Should have thrown the propane tank and then shot it when he got near it. Don't see me. How didn't he see me? That's amazing.
He's not a great bodyguard.
You come on with me, motherfucker. Get in there. Suplex him. Take his gun. And the baton.
God damn it. Well,
clothes. I like that the neck break button is always there, just in case.
Just in case you gotta kill him.
He lives with the boxes now. Okay. What's going on? Who has got a dot on their head? No one. Alright, just walking home. I've got the baton out, it's not illegal anymore.
I can shit with people. Go wreck him.
Yep. I'm gonna try and hit it with the scissors.
Mean way to fucking murder her.
I used a gun last time.
Yeah, well, a gun's just straight up, oh, you're dead. And then fucking... The scissors is just like, let me poke you in the brain with this metal object.
With these two metal objects.
Yeah, oh yeah, two bits
scissors
of
this. Is two metal objects.
And then open them when they're inside your brain.
That should be enough. I can poison the sushi for no reason to cause havoc, I guess.
Make everyone shit themselves.
They always give you options to create havoc. They never give you options to create son of havoc.
They just create this bearded luchador that happens to be a biker.
It turns out that at first is a jobber, but turns out to be amazing.
Yeah, and gets a hot ass girlfriend.
And then dumps her.
Yeah.
Then she becomes his fucking tag team partner and they win.
Have backstage shenanigans and then get electrocuted and their souls stolen by another luchador.
Yeah.
Like,
God damn it, Lucha Underground is the best goddamn thing I've ever seen.
Yeah.
Where was it all my life? Hey, I'm in the model's dressing room.
Oh, yes, strangle.
Strangle them.
You know she wants it, look at her.
Yeah, that one's almost got the haircut.
Almost.
What
the fuck happened there?
God damn.
The Wicked Witch of the West, that bitch.
Perfect lift.
Look at that guy.
Yep.
Oh.
Yeah, break this one. Insert coin in diorama.
I'll do it.
It pissed them all off. Am I allowed upstairs now?
Alright there.
You fucks.
You've got a gun now.
She used this assault rifle to assassinate the fucking target. Stealth mission.
Look how high up she is, that guy knows.
Yep. I avoided him. Oh, no, those guys know. Hey, get away. Okay, only one of those guys knows. I might be able to beat them with coins. If I throw it over there somewhere. The right one goes for it. Yeah, go for it. Go check it out. Go look at it. Figure out what it is.
You should just be able to turn around. Yeah, can. I like good back. What up, Brett?
Flip him off on the way past.
How's it going, Brett?
Okay, now we're on the same floor.
That is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spy master.
Get full! Break us out full! Holy shit!
They put out a spread for this mother. Look at that lobster in the middle.
Holy shit!
Oh, let's just stay here.
Yeah, like don't even kill her. Like payroll.
God damn!
How many people are there?
Yeah. Is this the Taken auction? What is this? This is an auction, but are they selling humans?
That's awesome. Books.
Okay. So here's that plan I tried last time and couldn't get done.
Missing laptop dongle.
Agolis's laptop requires a security dongle. Okay. What's she got going on?
Maybe she has the dongle.
I think I have to listen to stuff she says.
Because
The dongle, it fucks up the laptop, which stops the auction and, like, letter opener. like, distracts everyone.
You never know.
But because I set off the fireworks last time, they were all out on the balcony, so Dahlia never came in here. So I have to kill her with a gun.
Yeah, well, it's Miss Morphal's private laptop. The whole auction is running from that thing. What if something had happened to it?
Why can't I just pour water on it? Or pick it up and throw it off the balcony.
Or put scissors through it.
Yeah.
Like, I'm pretty sure laptops are notorious for being allergic to scissors. You could straight up just murder these people.
Yeah.
The Argo auction employs an interactive bidding system controlled from Argo's laptop. If you can get to it, you should be able to shut down the auction temporarily. This could be an opportunity to catch Margolis away from the spotlight.
Yeah, see, that's what I tried to do last time, but she was distracted, so it didn't work. But this time, I didn't set off the fireworks.
This time, it's personal.
I set off the fireworks the first time because I thought maybe I'll be able to, like, aim them at the building and start a fire.
Because this time,
I just took all the ammo.
It's personal. There's a fire axe in here.
Yeah. There's fire axes all around the place all the time. I've never used one. If they're as fun as they were in Hitman 2, then...
then shit is going down.
Yeah.
Why would she be running the entire auction off the laptop with all this expensive equipment in here?
I don't know. Now I gotta wait for the auction to start, then fuck up the laptop. And she'll get pissed off. And then die. Okay, she's not in there, so the auction can't have happened yet. We'll stand here until it starts.
Yep. Look at that bird head on the end of the fucking...
yeah. That's a peacock.
Oh, shit. Oh, it's all peacock feathers, right. Makes sense. The fuck is half that shit?
That looks like a pomegranate. I don't know what that thing
is. What about those pine cones?
What the fuck are they? Are they just a centerpiece?
They look like cookies.
Oh, they're like a spiral type of... I don't know.
Jelly! I don't know.
Is that just a bucket of fish heads? It is. The fuck kind of there's another peacock. Variation of shit have they got?
Man, these hipsters are getting out of control.
Look at that glorious lobster right there.
And squid. And prawns.
Yeah, and then they got fish heads at the other end. There's a turkey in that with its head still attached.
They know.
What's that? That's a roast?
Yeah.
It's a badass roast.
Man, I'd have sex with this entire table. Not on it, or around it, in it. It's bidding. It's happening.
Looks like the auction's happening.
It's happening! So wait, why does the dongle kill the laptop?
No, I think the dongle just lets me get into the laptop, and then I kill the laptop.
Huh. Insert password dongle.
Oh! Margona should be here shortly to fix the problem.
I can't open this. That guy could be a problem.
Is that her?
Yeah, that's her. No, it's not her.
Oh, shit! No, okay. Just your stupid head. What did that IT guy say? Something about, tools? No, plugins? Oh, God, why didn't I listen? Yeah, that is where you kill me. She is literally gonna kill, huh?
Okay, now if this guy steps up like he did last time, I'm all set. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Oh, shit, here she comes. Come on, buddy, make your move. Do it now. Do it now. Real quick.
Do it now.
Real quick, buddy. Come on.
What does he do?
He, like, steps up and it turns out he's having an affair with this chick and he, like, rushes her away because he knows she's in trouble. Come on, buddy. Do something. Maybe he has to think I'm not there. She's coming.
Dunnin. Dunnin. Dunnin.
Shit.
It's alright, they die.
It's getting close. Do your thing.
Stab me in the eye with a pin.
Might have been because I got too close at him. Should we just throw the target down there?
Yeah.
Onto the Napoleon statue?
Yeah, get fucked.
Like, and then drop the chandelier.
And then shoot the chandelier.
I can't drop the chandelier. If I shoot it, it'll fall. Or if I mess with this, probably.
Where the fuck is this bitch?
I don't know, she's still not in here.
Well, she's gone all the way over there.
What the fuck is she doing? Is this just bugged and she doesn't come and stop it? The auction was happening, people were bidding on shit. I have to go in there and kill her.
There's a lot of dudes in there.
Yeah.
Maybe she's coming along now. Look at that walk.
Yeah. It's damn near a McMahon walk.
Yeah, no chance! That's
right, down. No chance in hell! Man. Vince McMahon should have ran for president instead of Trump.
Mm-hmm.
It would have been exactly the same, but it would have been funnier.
Yeah, it would have been. Because then Stone Cold Steve Austin would have been the sheriff. Of everything. Of all the things. But if Hillary used that Stone Cold Steve Austin entrance.
Yeah.
You know that. And
yeah.
Splashing through all the presents and.
Psh!
You don't.
You don't. You just have to ask yourself whether the benefits I provide outweigh the damage I might inflict.
You should just be able to cap her in the back of the head.
I could, but this guy wouldn't be happy about it. Neither would that guy with the gun.
Oh.
Maybe if I'm with her, she'll go over there.
What's up? What's up? How's it going?
The fuck is she going? These couches are great. They look uncomfortable, but damn, they look cool.
Won't you throw yourself for an aid to save me?
Fuck you. How about that? Here's a grenade, let's find out. Throw it and hit that guy in the head with it, because he's got a gun. Should be able to hit someone with that clock. Look at that clock. That's a motor clock.
It's not no normal clock, it's a motor clock.
Oh. Like a boogeyman clock.
It's a boogeyman clock. You gotta smash it against her own head. It's like, I'm the boogeyman.
Boogeyman was 50 when he did that shit.
Really?
Yeah.
That's
Boogeyman is super old.
That's hard.
Boogeyman started wrestling at 40. He got kicked out of Tough Enough because he was too old.
Jesus H. Christ.
Come on, you're right there. Just fucking come in, yell this bitch out of the room, and try to fix your laptop.
Peter Day yelled this bitch out of the room. What the fuck?
It master counted as the fucking auction wasn't started yet. It's the only thing I could think of.
No, it's happening now.
Oh yeah, I might have interrupted it last time. She goes out on there. Alright, now that dude should step up. Where's Dahlia? She's back at the other end of the building. Yeah, go, buddy, go. Then I'll take your place. Then I'll murder Dahlia. And then I'll vanish into the night.
Then I'll vanish into the night.
That's something weird that hasn't happened for some reason. For some reason, I've only done missions during the day in this game.
Heavy 47 is still afraid of the dark.
There were night missions in the other ones, weren't there, surely?
Kinda.
Hitman 2 had the crazy Indonesian mission with the towers.
Yeah, in contracts it was. The biker mission, the submarines mission.
Blood Money had the opera mission.
Yeah.
Yeah, not once has it been nighttime yet. All of Absolution was at night.
Yeah. And raining.
Did you ever do the crazy thing in the fucking, in the desert, the Easter egg kill in the desert?
Oh, yeah, where you can do it a heap of different times to that retarded guy.
Yeah, well, the thing where you take him out there and then, if you do it a certain way and, don't kill him and don't drive away, you stay there for ages and like let him fully dig the hole, and then you like you shoot all the birds or something in the area, and then something funny happens. You ever done that?
Nah.
You shoot all the birds in the area. I think it's all the birds. You shoot all of some monotonous thing in the area, and then fucking like the ice cream truck from fucking Twisted Metal just comes out of nowhere and runs him over.
Fucking really? That's
not, it's not the actual Twisted Metal ice cream truck, but it may as well be. Alright, yeah, you're at the laptop now. If
fuck,
this guy
gonna see
leave
that.
The room. There. Shit. She's fixed it.
This is annoying.
Oh no, she didn't fix it. Buddy, leave. Don't make me coin you out of here. Now he'll see me throw it and then he won't go check it out because he'll know what happened.
No, that'll say it. No.
Yeah. Damn it. Wait, did he leave?
No, she's left too.
Fuck!
Do it again, fuck.
Can I break it again? Yeah.
You little shit! Oop, here she comes. You might just have to cap him a little.
There's always a way. There's always a way.
Maybe put it in her butt.
Drop the chandelier. I don't know if it'll hit her though. No, it won't.
Get him now.
Yeah, where do I hide him though? That's the problem.
Balcony.
Yeah, maybe I can just put him out here somewhere and no one will see it. Maybe. Like if I put him over here.
Yeah.
Keep fucking the laptop up.
She Shit, has he got many of these USBs?
I think he's putting it in and pulling it back out.
You little cunt-ass fucking assassin.
He's trolling for days. I could drop the chandelier onto the laptop. That'd be great. Yeah, there should be an option to just pick the laptop up and throw it off the balcony.
Or put it out on the balcony.
Yeah. When she looks, just push her off the balcony onto that van. There she is. She's back.
Yeah, I reckon you can grab him
before he leaves, yeah. I could hit her with a letter opener or something from out here. Or shoot her. That's my plan if I can't grab this guy.
Get ready.
Walk, buddy, walk. Don't get seen.
Watch, some cunt's gonna walk. She's gonna come back with that fucking.
Okay. I think right here, you should be stealth. I could have thrown him off the edge, but he would have died.
You're a mad assassin, because everyone's just like, kill. Bodyguard, kill.
I'm trying not to kill anyone. Let's hit him with the letter opener.
Just fucking just stand on the other side
of
the desk.
Yeah, I'll just stab her with it. I'll just stand over here and then when she reaches for the thing, I'll... Oh no, fuck it. Why not do it old school?
Yeah, why not? Just stand there with it open. Just waiting for her.
Oh, God.
Might have to shut that door.
What is this?
Then where are clothes out of the building?
Must leave it there. I got my way out. It's over here. I think it's over here. Yeah, right here. A little bit, yeah. Those guys don't have white dots on their heads. Just walk right on past them.
You should just be able to go along coat hanger and cut.
Damn it.
7:47.
These dumbasses left the keys in the helicopter. So guess how I'm leaving. The first time I thought, nah, that's too obvious, went down there to that boat, and it's like, the keys aren't in this boat, go and find the keys, and I'm like, fuck it, and just took the helicopter, because the idiots leave the keys in the helicopter. Look at that guy being none the wiser. And this guy doing an amazing job of guarding the helicopter. Well done, buddy. Ain't no one getting away with all.
Get the owners, tell them that they're... Oh no, the owners have... They're fallen! They can't get up!
This one, he's in the closet in the bathroom. With all this water in his lungs.
This is fat agency man.
That blonde guy is the guy I just killed.
I set him up as a landing spot. It's quite a scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated.
Oh. Yeah, that's what their big meeting down at the Patrol is about, if you follow him down there.
The secrets of the
look at that douche.
5 years of work. Everything we've collected.
The global elite.
WikiLeaks. But then beats the sword, huh?
They shouldn't have given the dude stupid blonde hair and a, like, douchey-ass silver suit with a turtleneck under it if he was going to be the guy that made the WikiLeaks reference.
Yeah, I don't know. It's just...
Reputation is safe.
But you're going to get drowned in a toilet tomorrow.
I'm sure you have your pretty dresses to attend.
You fucking talking to me like that, cunt.
Toilets drowning.
Good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.
God damn it.
Fuck that. Poison his drink, wait for him to puke and then drown him in his own vomit.
Do you want to do the next one or? What are we up to now?
I'll see what the next one
now
is.
Now 38 or whatever it is.
I think the next one's Italy, which is like the best one, but it's also really long. So maybe not. Maybe we'll call it and do another session tomorrow or whatever. Later tonight, even. Sunday. Who knows?
Oh, Jesus Christ. Dunno.
I think the next mission after that one's Italy. Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Italy!
Yeah.
I'm cool.
That's long, man.
Oh, okay.
Let's not do it.
Alrighty.
There is a moment in that mission, though, where you get to dress as a plague doctor. Which I didn't do it the first time because I didn't notice it until after I'd already killed the target. But there's the plague doctor outfit in that mission.
Man.
So that's my goal. That and recreating the way to kill the other target that I did before, which was amazing.